Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
North Korea border city, a second blockade due to the fear of the corona infection. A mysterious incident occurs in North Korea in connection with the new coronavirus. Many citizens who touched the goods orders from China died. A blockade order has been issued on the site, and there is a gloomy atmosphere, according to an inside source of the Daily NK. The beginnings of the matter was around the 24th of this month. 12 patients died at the hospitals in the Manpo, Jong-un, which faces the borders with China, all showed the symptoms of the dyspnea. This case was immediately reported to the central government. Immediately after that, Kim Jong-un, the chairman of the party, decided to block the Manpo city from the 6 a.m. on the 28th. It was given to the affiliate organizations such as the JDO committee and the Manpo city committee. 30 emergency quarantine teams of the central quarantine committee are dispatched from the Pyongyang. On the 26th of the day when the blockade was issued, the city authorities started disinfecting the buildings in the city and conducted medical examination for the residents, smugglers, customers, officers, etc., living along the borders, and even a slight abnormality was found. If so, he is telling him to quarantine himself. In addition, a proclamation was issued to close the market for the next week. The relatively short closures may be due to the fears of losing livelihoods and exploding dissatisfaction among the needy citizens.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.